Okay, let me get this straight. You think someone from this group is some sort of crazed serial killer?
I did consider the possibility, but now I actually think it's the complete opposite of that.
And how so?
You aren't responsible for the murders.